the kind of guy you want on your team in every situation, whether you want him to be your starter, whether you want him to bridge and help a rookie out like Tua Tagovailoa. It doesn't matter. He can fit every spot you're looking for. He's in the second year of a two-year deal with 5-8 and 13 starts last year with 20 touchdown passes. And anytime he's on the field, there could be some Fitz magic.
Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. A gain there of 21 yards.
Nice job there of utilizing his big target. He didn't overthink it. Understands the catch radius. Understands that he knows how to use his body to keep defenders away from the ball. And puts it.
From the gun, it's Ryan. He completes this to Russell Gage. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
A gain of 9 brings up 2nd and 1. At the 42-yard line.
Ryan now off the bootleg. He's going to dump it off to Gurley. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44.